Ruth here. This is part two of box two of the Might and Magic Clash of Heroes. If you don't know that already, you've gone a long way of watching like seven videos to not know what I'm going on about. So, we still have, was it nine? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Or 10? I can't count. Anyway, so I've got 9 or 10 things left to find. So that's the checklist. Trying on a different box here. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 packs. Let's do this. Let's just put them out of the way. Yeah. And if you didn't notice or something, some of them have like a goldish border. I don't know why. Anyway, oh, that's pretty straight. That's nice. Recycle. Ooh, we got a blue marble. I can get it off the floor. As you see, some of them are, for some reason, painted a bit better than others. Doesn't matter. But here, as you see, is Fiona. Oh, come on, marble, stay. There. Recycling. And the big guy. Lots of muscle on them, that's for sure. We got another blue one. Though for some reason this blue looks darker than that blue. If they're painted differently or the paint fades differently. No clue. Oh, that's recycled. Card is. Ciro Elfigo? Yeah, the deer. Okay, yeah. Yeah. So, read that if you can or if you want to. And in the actual series, I haven't actually opened this yet, but I did open this in the first 4-pack that I randomly got from Hollywood Bowl, so that's like the first video in this series. So, I'm not sure if I should just take a picture of this or not. I might do. Here's a Necro. I mean Inferno. Because it's red. Class. So here's Deer with the cute little fluffy tail. And it's got green hooves too. And it does stand when it wants to. There, see, standing. It's gonna fall over in a minute, so. Then we've got a Mago Smooth Wizard. Recycle that. Ooh. It actually came with its own glass marble, though in this opening we've got 3 of them, so that's sure it's a good thing or not. But and one more. I Phantasma from the Necro. And we have another blue one. Must be really lucky with the blue marbles. She looks more like a zombie-like thing. But there we go. So that is it. So I'm not sure why some of them have the goldish border and some do not. You can tell the difference here, see? But yeah. So I guess I'll take a picture of the deer since I didn't really do it in this series yet. So some of the pictures of the deer will be at the end of this video. So thank you for watching. Stay tuned for part 3 of box 2. Over and out.